Is it just me, or have those two barely spoken a single word to one another?
I know, right? But after everything that happened with Magal, is it really any wonder?
Kinda puts a damper on the whole journey, though, huh? How long do you think they're gonna keep this up?
If it bothers you that much, why don't you ask them?
Why do I have to ask?
How come you walk together like that?
She really doesn't beat around the bush.
You mean Kisara and myself?
You hadn't noticed? You've been practically joined at the hip ever since we left Vicent.
I guess it's force of habit, most likely. I was always ready to protect him, should the need arise. It sort of came with the job description.
Right. From being in the Elder Menencia Guard. Although, Dohalim's pretty capable of defending himself, isn't he?
Having guards doesn't necessarily mean the one being guarded is weak. No one's perfect all the time.
Even so, it's not like they're entirely wrong, Kisara. You're no longer in my employ, after all.
I don't know. I mean, if it's what she's used to and you're both comfortable with it, then who are we to judge?
But she doesn't serve him anymore. It isn't normal for her to keep following him around like she still does.
You know, she's probably right. And a lot has changed over the last few days. I guess it wouldn't hurt to rethink our relationship in light of the new circumstances. Perhaps I'll give it some thought, after all. Does that sound all right by you?
Of course.
You might want to stop asking his permission for every little thing while you're at it.
Sorry. It's not that easy, shaking off old habits. I'll probably need a little time to get fully used to it.